Hello. Greetings, fellow living organisms. I am the grey alien that Von took a shot at. And yes, Von really did say...
One person wants to know, is it true that white people are from Mars?
You know, it's funny. Okay, here's and I don't know if I necessarily subscribe to this because I don't believe in space anyway. I think it's all bullshit. But let's go with it. Let's assume space is real, planets are real, and all that good shit, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, Von. Let's assume that space and planets are real because we can observe them. And that was taken from an interview that he did with Ms. Parker. Again, go and watch it in full. I can highly recommend it. So, as you can see, I'm actually in Von's trailer, and I'm wearing my old football jersey. You didn't know I played football in Florida, did you? Big alien, they used to call me, until a horrible knee accident took me out of the game. Oh, hiya, Slug.
Hi, Gray. How's it hanging?
Not too bad, thank you. And you?
Oh, I'm telling you, I've had enough of this. The fumes in this place, they're making me dizzy. I can't balance.
Oh, he'll be okay. Now, Von's actually outside walking up and down. I heard him earlier. Something about a will and it's not legally right and they can't do this to him. I've no idea what's going on. So let's have a bit of a catch up. Here's some earlier streams.
As the blood heir of the estate, I am at the absolute apex of the pecking order. There is no one higher than blood heir of the estate. And you know what? The only thing I answer to is Kentucky State. That's it. I answer to a probate judge of the state of Kentucky, and that's all I answer to. Not a district judge, family court judge, nobody. Isn't that cool? As blood heir of the estate, I am literally the head honcho, the big kahuna. I am sacrosanct even. They cannot do anything, you know, they can't kick me off the property. They can't try to, you know, levy things against me or do anything. Okay, it's like this alleged trust they have, okay? First of all, the trust is a violation of Kentucky law. Kentucky law does not say that this property goes to a bunch of strangers or a bunch of distant relatives or even my children. That's not what Kentucky law says. What Kentucky law says is that when my mother dies, the property and all therein and unto, above, below, and on, goes to the blood heir of the estate. Well, who is that, boys? Oh, well, that's me. That just happens to be me. Surprise. Okay, that's not a bunch of distant relatives. That's not a bunch of strangers. It's not my children. No, it comes straight to me. And then not only that, to reinforce that, I've got Mom on video saying that she never wanted the frost involved in the first place. So, you know, but anyway, whatever. Looks like John finally made it. So he's still talking to the wife.
Yeah, the wife was talking to me. How's everything, Vaughn?
That if the trolls really do believe that my kids are supposed to get something, my kids ain't getting shit. That's never been the plan. I was sitting right there when James Arnold looked my mom right in the face and said, Jeff's going to be at a double wide, Junior's going to be at a single wide. It was never no talk about my kids. It was no talk about me. And so this morning, they're going to go to court and they're going to legalize a fraudulent document. The trust was never started. I've got Mom on video saying that. The will was never finished. I've got Mom on video saying that. And as you all have seen here just prior, I've got Mom on video saying the Frosts aren't supposed to have anything to do with her stuff. I'm supposed to be the sole proprietor and the sole inheritor of her stuff. Not my kids, not a bunch of distant relatives, and sure as fuck, not a bunch of complete strangers. Okay. But see, they're going to go to court this morning, supposedly, and legalize two fraudulent documents. So you know what? Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait until they do legalize those documents. Then I'm calling the federal police, and I'm having everybody arrested. Because at that point, they've committed fraud. At that point, there's already two counts of forgery, but it would be fraud at that point. And then I could just throw them all in prison, every goddamn one of them. So I'm just going to wait and let them approve those documents. And then the second they do, I'm on the horn to the federal police and a federal judge. And then they all can spend the rest of their lives in prison. Okay, that's just the truth. because you can't legalize fraudulent documents. Okay, you can't do that. All right. Again, the trust was never started. All the trust was something that Mom talked about. That's it. There was no documentation on the trust. She talked about it, but that's it. And the will, they put the wrong names on. They put Helton on there instead of Von Helton. Well, that's not legal. My name is not Helton. My name is Von Helton. My kids' names is Von Helton. Okay, so she went up there and she removed the names. So the only name that was on the will is James Arnold Frost. And he's listed as an executor. And that's it, supposedly. That's all it's there. Because my name and the kids' name isn't even on the damn will. How many of you fucking YouTube trolls knew that shit? Dumbasses. Yeah, you didn't know that, did you? Okay, because the Frost ain't going to tell you. Because the Frost are playing you YouTube trolls also. If you believe that the goal was to give my kids this property, you got totally fucking played. Totally played. Okay? That was never the goal for the Frost, ever. So, I'm going to wait, and I'm going to let them legalize these documents this morning. And the second they legalize them documents, they're going to legalize them at 9:30 this morning, according to what I understand. And the second they legalize them documents and them forgeries, I call the state police, I call the federal judge, and every motherfucker in Clay County involved goes to prison. Beautiful fucking plan, isn't it? Isn't it a fucking beautiful plan? Fuck yes, it is. It's an awesome fucking plan.
So, 9:30 came and went, the will was read, and guess what? Stinky never rang any judge, never rang any police. Nobody was arrested. But the long and short of it is this. Ma Helton's estate is now looked after by the Frosts. And it looks like Von is going to get evicted. But how did he react to the news?
Yeah, all the trolls are sending me emails saying the Frosts are going to evict me. They're going to kick me off the property. First of all, they can't do that if I'm contesting the will, which I am. So they can't do that. Sorry, trolls. And when I win my contesting of the will, then that'll be the end of the process. Like I said, the fat lady has not sung yet. This is not over. Okay. They got to have, and not only that, but they have to have a reason to kick me off the property. They can't just kick me off the damn property. They can't cut off my electric or my heat, not without a reason. They have to give a legitimate reason. Okay. Well, they ain't got one.
They got a fucking, they don't have a pot to piss in, these fucking cocksuckers.
Well, like I said, they're sending me.
They don't have a pot to fucking piss in. They don't have these people don't fucking have no, well, that's not the right expression. These people don't have a fucking, they don't have a legitimate reason, man.
Right. No, not at the moment.
No. You and the fucking, and God knows they don't have fucking anything there.
Right. Let me see here. Yeah, they're sending me all kinds of hate. Yeah, they keep sending me all kinds of hate mail. You're going to get kicked out on the street by the Frost. You're going to die. You're going to freeze to death. They're going to cut off your heat, cut off your electricity. You're going to die. You're going to die. You're going to die. You know, where the fuck are you, FBI? I'm getting all these goddamn terroristic threats in my email. Where the fuck are you, FBI? Oh, you're on fucking holiday, hiding under your desk? Yeah. Fuck me, man. Fucking hiding under their desk. Sure are. Not surprising, though. Not surprising.
Now, I don't know what you guys thought, but Von looked a little concerned there. So what I did, I took all the data, all the evidence, and I fed it into my computer. My super high-speed futuristic computer. Let's see what it says. Ooh, that's not good. Until next time, folks, goodbye.